वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू एवरी वन स्टूडेंट्स. नाउ वी विल डिस्कस द एक्सरसाइज वर्क ऑफ द चैप्टर हाउ द डॉग फाउंड हिमसेल्फ अ न्यू मास्टर फ्रॉम हनीसकल बुक. लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द वर्ड मीनिंग्स ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. योर फर्स्ट वर्ड इज इल प्लीज्ड. ओके, इल प्लीज्ड मीन्स नॉट हैप्पी. वॉन्डरिंग टू मूव हेयर एंड देयर एमलेसली, इधर उधर एमलेसली घूमना. किन्समैन आर रिलेटिव. Fierce, violent or frightening. Darted, move quickly or suddenly. Dared, to be brave enough to do something. Cliff, a steep or high rock, often at the edge of the sea. Now the sentences. Kinsman, due to lockdown, the people desired to go there. Kinsman. Darted, people darted fast by hearing the siren of police ban when they are aimlessly out in lockdown. Dared, how dare you are. Cliff, there are so many cliffs in Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Fierce, corona is a fierce disease. Now move to the next part of this chapter, that is the question answers. Your first question is, why did the dog feel the need for a master? The dog felt the need for a master because he was unhappy with his way of life. He was sick and of wandering about alone, looking for food and getting frightened of those who were stronger than him. Therefore, he decided to serve someone who was stronger than anyone on earth who would be his master. Who did the first choose as his master? Your second question, why did he leave that master? The dog first chose a big, strong and fierce wolf as his master. Once the dog saw that the wolf was afraid that the bear would eat them up. Since the dog wanted to serve only the strongest, he left the wolf and asked the bear, who was stronger than the wolf, to be his master. Your third question is, who did he choose next? He chose the bear to be his next master. Fourth is, why did he serve the lion for a long time? He served the lion for a long time because he found that there was no more powerful and stronger than lion in the forest, and no one dared to touch the dog or offend him in any way. Therefore, the dog lived happily by serving the lion for a long time. Your question fifth is, who did he finally choose? Finally, usne kisko choose kiya as his master and why? Kyun kiya? He finally chose man as his master because one day he realized that lion was afraid of man, as he wanted to serve someone who was the most powerful and stronger than anyone on earth. He chose man as his master. Okay. Now the next thing is, in your exercise work, summary is given here. Fill in the blanks to complete it, taking appropriate phrases from the box. Okay, this is the story of a dog. Kiski story hai ye? Dog ki. Who used to be his own master. He decided to find a master stronger than anyone else. First he found a wolf, but the wolf was afraid of the bear. The dog thought that the bear was the strongest of all. After some time, the dog met a lion who seemed the strongest. He stayed with the lion for a long time. One day, he realized that the lion was afraid of man. To this day, the dog remains man's best friend. Now, the next is, complete each of the following phrases with a suitable word from the box. Okay. A dash of ships, fleet of ships, a bunch of flowers, a brood of chicks, a herd of cattle, a bundle of sticks, a flock of sheep, a school of fish, a pack of wolves. Next part is, make nouns from the words given below by adding ness or ity or somewhere we add just ty or y. Honest, we add y, honesty. Kind, kindness. Cruel, only ty, cruelty. Calmness, sad, sadness. Active, activity. Creative, creativity. sincere, sincerity, cheerful, cheerfulness, bitter, bitterness, sensitive, sensitivity, great, greatness. Okay. Next is, there is a puzzle given. Okay, there are 12 words hidden in this table. 6 can be found horizontally and remaining you can found it vertically. All of them are describing words like good, happy, etc. Okay, so horizontally we will find the words like hasty. Okay, hasty and ready, fierce, frightened, strong, good. And vertically we will find the words angry, worse, surprised, free, loyal, quiet. Okay, so these are the exercises of this chapter. I hope you have understood it very well. Okay, thank you.